is Jacob Caldwell, medical intuitive and massage therapist in Seattle, and I'd like to tell you about my own personal experience working with the Lightstream Wand, David Serrata's Lightstream Wand. You got sound and harmonic frequencies traveling through here, through ruby garnet lens, and this helps super hydrate your body. And with sound waves, you know, if sound is in line with the harmonics that he uses in line with nature. So I trust nature. I believe our bodies like to go with nature. It's a high frequency, and I think nature has already figured it out. So why not follow nature? Whereas we are going into chemical and technology stuff where we believe we can't heal ourselves, but they are. I don't know what they're doing, but I know what nature's doing, and nature's right there. So I'm going with nature. That's what I do as a healer. So I'd like to tell you about my own testimonial of what I'm experiencing. I got into this because I was listening to David Serrata's frequencies for a couple years, and I noticed my eyes, I'm able to see details that I haven't seen before. Like I was playing this game, there's like this little logo at the bottom. And then one day I'm looking at it like, hey, there's a tiger in there. I thought it was just a blob. And I noticed hearing song lyrics, songs I've heard for, you know, decades. And you know, when they kind of mumble, it's like, and they go, oh, I can't hear that. I'm starting to hear it. I'm hearing the words. They didn't change the song, but. So supposedly David talks about turning your DNA back on, and maybe that's happening. I think technology and some of these chemicals is turning your DNA off. So there has to be something that turns back on. So that's why I've been exploring this. And I've been noticing it kind of like in, so I work with this in my massage practice, my energy practice. And so I'm there in the room the whole time with these people. And so I've been done a lot of energy work and emotional stuff, work on myself. So I know how to be aware of things and be proactive when you're being pushed on, because when you're getting a healing like that, it can be disruptive, and that can be it's a thing called a healing crisis, where it's like if you get too much of a good thing, the toxins flood out and it overwhelms your kidneys and your liver, and you can get sick from that if you do it too much, and especially if you don't drink water. Tap water is not water, that doesn't count. And so I've experienced tightened muscles. Like I can feel my optic nerve muscles, there's a pressure on it, and my suboccipitals, there was a pressure, and my thyroid, there's a pressure on the top of my heart. So like week 2.5, I've been like using this a lot, and I was like, maybe I'm using too much of this, maybe I need to back off a little. But then by like week 3, it just, I got some good epiphanies, and I got maybe some insight of what these were for me, and boom, lift off. So I feel clear, and I feel this energy wand is getting into super tight muscles and structures in your body that is almost difficult to touch by yourself. Like these suboccipitals, these little tiny muscle, optic nerve, who works on that? Thyroid, that's deep in there, that's tough to get. And the heart, that's a lot of stuff going on there. So it's provided some insight of what I need to do, where I need to go, and taking care of these things. I think I've just made my body more gelatinous. One of the things of old age is, you know, you're getting tight and less permeable. And so getting all these things loose is how healing requires circulation, and getting things from these stuck areas that have been stuck forever is how you move open the chakras and get things moving. And so I'm very excited to incorporate this. I just did a medical intuitive session this week that was quite profound. It's giving me feel like a little energy boost pack that just brought on the energy, so it was very exciting. And so, you know, we need something to focus on. We need something where we can focus on like and harmonize, harmonic, be in tune with nature. And I think these frequencies, being in line with planets, nature, the sun, we gotta be in line with that stuff. So like, this is where healing's at, and that's where we need to go. So I'll be back. Thank you.